Clark County officials closed Wetlands Park today after a man with a knife was seen threatening a motorist. Police responded around 2 a.m. this morning. About an hour later, the suspect called police to tell them he was planning to do damage within the park. Police were initially able to locate the suspect, but he ran off and hasn't been seen since. Officials say the park will remain closed, including the Nature Center, Nature Preserve, and Duck Creek Trailhead. No word on when it's expected to reopen.